Anybody see my trial, grief awry? Why, Lord? I was badly beaten, found by loved ones, battered by an irate husband, searching for a man that wasn't I. When we reached the court, we gone inside. The hand of justice shall preside over this case. The trial shall begin. Your Honor, I was inside the closet, minding I and I own business. Your Honor, it was a complete stranger causing these disturbances. And claim said me touch him wife, which is a wicked and awful lie. Me two hand them was occupied. My shirt in my left and my pants in my right. My hand them was occupied. My shirt in my left and my pants in my right. Dear judge, can this court accept my story from my heart? Why, judge, if by chance you don't believe this tale, ask him why she will not fail to agree. I was a better man than he. Just in case she refused to answer, ask the maid downstairs, Agatha. She'll only be glad to testify for me. I tell him, Your Honor, I was inside the closet, minding I and I own business, Your Honor. It was a complete stranger causing these disturbances. Him claims that me touch him wife, which is a wicked and awful lie. Me two hand them was occupied. Me shirt in me left and me pants in me right. Me hand them was occupied. Me shirt in me left and me pants in me right.
Islands, specifically I man do not understand what the man trying to say. Roots forward up.
Dear Corporal, as you lock me in this prison, pray for I. Please, Corporal, please don't leave me here to wonder why the court has made this blunder. Grab me for a crime that wasn't fair. Corporal, when you going to send me dinner, send your mother or your sister. One more day of this I cannot bear.
Hear me now.
Your Honor, I was inside the closet, minding I and I own business. Your Honor, it was a complete stranger causing these disturbances. And claim semi touching my wife, which was a wicked and awful lie. Me and them was occupied. Me shirt in me left and me pants in me right. Me hand them was occupied. Me shirt in me left and me pants in me right. Your Honor, I was inside the closet, minding I and I own business. Your Honor, it was a complete stranger.